Hello students, welcome to our next lecture. Standard 7, chapter number 4, simple equations. Question example number 2, question is check whether the value given in the brackets is the solution to the given equation or not. Okay, suppose first question is n plus 5 is equal to 19. The given value is equal to n is equal to 1. After putting this value in this equation and we get 19, so this value is your solution. In this equation, 7n plus 5 is equal to 19, where n is equal to minus 2. But after putting the value n is equal to minus 2, we get 19. So, it satisfies this value, n is equal to minus 2 is the solution of equation. Next, first thing, n plus 5. We put n is equal to 1. 1 plus 5 is equal to 6. But this is not equal to 19. Okay, we want to make it 19, but it is 6. Okay, so now this is no solution. Next thing, 7n plus 5 is equal to 19. 7n plus 5. Here we put n is equal to minus 2. 7 and n is equal to minus 2 plus 5. 7 to the 14 plus 5. So you get minus 9. But we don't get 19. This is also no solution. Okay. If you get 19, so this is your solution. But we don't have 19. So now it is not your solution. Clear? Then.